So in this question, it tried to use chi-square analysis to reject certain hypotheses. It also